the defending world champions, Evgenia Shishkova, Vadim Naumov, just bronze medalists in Dortmund. They had just overcome some illness, did not compete at the national championships, and didn't look confident there, but they appear to be back in form coming into this competition.
Well, they came into Europeans, and they just did not look like world champions. They just didn't have the confidence. But as you said, Chris, that's changed a little here. They've had a few weeks to get it together, and hopefully they'll put it down on the ice here tonight. But this program will come down to this jump right here. And they land them side-by-side triple toe loops.
Ooh, a little bit of a unison problem there on the side-by-side spin. That shows great skill. To get a spin that is off and to get it back rotating again in unison is a sign of a pair skater who has mastered the skill of side-by-side spinning.
Here's their double twist. Sets her down like a China doll.